Connor from Connor on the Rails, and today I'm riding the Explorer Express train at the Ecotarium in Worcester, Mass.
And we're gonna go so slow.
I don't know if you guys can ride the train because I heard that you have to.
Anything you want to say to the camera while we're going back?
Hello.
This is my cousin Nate. Say hi.
Hi.
Alright. Do you have anything you want to say to the camera, Owen?
Hello.
Okay. Do you have anything you want to say to the camera?
Happy birthday, bud.
Okay, thank you.
He's turning 13.
Yeah.
And we're back at this crossing again. I know, I should have done some commentary on the way down, but... Well, then let's go loop around in front of the parking lot. And now we're switching on to a... Well, we're taking a sharp curve.
And... Fox
is... Sharp curve right there, it's a fox exhibit.
In the back of the cave.
And we just switched onto another track. This is the track we came in on. Now we're going out on this one. Huntington 308, it's a 424, and there's a switch rod, and now we're going to try might not run over some cars. Wow, taking another sharp turn to the left. We went by the otters, we just didn't see any. I saw the lake. And we're going back into that tunnel again. Fast slow down. Coming in. Hit the switch. And that's basically it. Thank you. Cheese.